Sacred Heart welcomes you all to the online learning session. Chapter 2, Go and Come, is written by Laura E. Richards. Explanation: it's a small story with three characters. A small boy, his mother, and a strict uncle who came to stay for a few days. They lived in a cottage, and in front of cottage they had a garden. Children, as you all know, a park, a kitchen, a garden, or any other place looks pretty or beautiful only when it is kept clean, neat, and tidy. Plants need to be given water every day, giving manure. To cut and prune is all required to be done from time to time. Everybody in the family helped each other. One day, as uncle was passing by, he saw the boy playing. And uncle, who was strict, believed in hard work and discipline. He called the boy and told him that he would like to see him working in the garden, as the garden needed weeding very badly. But the boy said that he can't and did not want to do now. Still, he ordered the boy to get up and start his work. Saying this, uncle went inside and started continuing his work. The boy felt bad and thought that his uncle was unfair and was not good. His chin began to wobble and he had a lump in his throat, and his eyes welled up. As his mother walked in, she asked her son why he was looking sad. So he told his mother about what had happened. So his mother made him understand how beautiful the work was. So the boy himself told his mother that he would like to help her to weed in the garden, and without any second thought, he got up and went with his mother to weed the garden. They both enjoyed walking, chatting, and laughing. Cottage, a small simple house, mostly seen in villages. Manure, material mixed with soil to help plants grow. Pruned, removed dead and unwanted parts of plants to help them grow. Weeding, removing troublesome, unwanted plants from a field or a garden. Sadly, badly, wobble to move unsteadily from side to side. Wilt up, filled with water, tears. Thank you.